But that is a very true and honest statement, and I have really, really appreciated many, many moments that Arthur has shared with me this year and things that he's doing. He's very active outside of school in pursuing solo competitions, but even if he's not trying to accomplish something, he plays a lot, and he enjoys playing, and he likes to hone his craft as much as possible. He sits in the front of a very, very good clarinet section here. If you notice, when, like, districts, it was all of them that stood up. It's a very friendly, competitive section, I'll call it, but a lot of great players in there, and to be sitting in the front of that in itself is a really big accomplishment. And he's done great things this year with solo competitions, districts, all-state, all that stuff. More than that, he's really matured, in my view. You might have different views of him, I don't know. But definitely as a person and extremely as a player, he has got a wonderful sound that you're about to hear for a solo clarinet player. So, I know. Did I stall enough for the drum set? Okay, good. So, please welcome to the front of the stage, Mr. Arthur Heed.